The biggest problem with over voltage on that single overhead cam 750 is a voltage drop where the regulator plugs into the wiring harness, this black wire. If this regulator sees not the correct voltage that the battery actually has, then it will up the voltage. So in other words, if you check your battery and it's 12.7, and then you turn your key on, keeping your negative probe on the battery and the positive probe where this black wire plugs in, and the voltage is lower, then you have a voltage drop, and the regulator compensates for that and ups the voltage. The biggest fault that causes this is anywhere along the line from the battery all the way over to this wire. But the biggest problem is the inside of the ignition switch gets covered with a corrosion, and that's where the biggest drop is. Hope this helps you.